We may be 30, 50, 60 harvests away, years away, from the fundamental eradication of fertility in parts of our country. We have incentivized and encouraged a type of farming in this country which has damaged the earth. Trees do so much more than help the balance of our soils. They are in themselves a carbon sink, and they are in themselves a, in many ways, a different type of habitat which provides for biodiversity in areas from which it has been eroded.